Hello, welcome to the stream. We've got another game in the NAF Welsh Open. Last time we're playing some vampires, coached by the infamous Rick Reckless from the Fumble. Is this the the Wilhelm Cheney roster? Okay. Okay, let's give that a go. So I've kicked against the vampires, quite often kick anyway, but particularly good against vampires because they are so much worse on offense than they are on defense. Oh, that's not great. Better than a touchback, I guess. If you'd failed the catch and bounced here. He's got three blood vampires and Wilhelm Cheney. This makes sense. So nothing on thralls, just a 12 player team. Okay, that's interesting. So we've got the potential to cause some bother. How many reels has he got now? Four. Bit yucky. Okay, well, at least he got back up again, I guess. Mummy dead turn one. Excellent. Oh, as long as we're going to have another normal game of Blood Bowl, that's fine. Okay. Guess we'll three dice him. One, two. tackle guy probably wants to stay in the middle. Oh, we roll any dice. Oh, that's probably fine. So he's been going there, which means that these guys probably want to be here. He wants to be in the square that he's in, so. Is that a vampire? Yeah, we'll stay where we are. Okay, that's not great. That's not a great turn in terms of how I've played it. I mean, I kind of want to pit bob, put a bit more pressure on than that, but blocking, chaining. Oh dear. Is that it? That's some surprise. Okay. Oh well. Oh, we're blitzing. Blitz with the mummy? Probably not. Get in their face.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Okay, might as well get stuck in. Do it with this guy. Yeah, just get stuck in making rolls and dice. That's the best thing to do against vampires. See what happens. Hey, John. Yep, it's vampires with the chainy. Yeah, and he killed a mummy turn one, so yeah, that's fun.
This is going to be decisive. You won't be alone at the time.
Okay, well, he's committed anyway. So we can see what we do after this. Yep, three blodge vampires. It's a feature of the rule set. You can. Oh, come on, man. So, yeah, you can take eight normal skills, or you can take three people with two skills, which for vampires is fine, isn't it? If we're honest. Like, the thrall skills are not that great. Okay, well, at least you've got two of these vampires back here. Nice animation, don't get to see that very often on Blood Bowl 2. Okay, my go. Let's have one of the goes. Probably going to be blitzing on this side of the pitch. So. Probably not going to want to blitz with the mummy, so he'll probably just go there. That's the wrestle guy. Yeah, probably got with wrestle in case I can get him down. That'd be really cool, I guess. Or do I want to free the wrestle guy up? Yeah, probably want to get my fast guys round. That's probably a better deal. This one first. Oh, come on, guys! Stop doing this. Oh my God, these assholes! Nice. Starting to get a little bit of chip damage, that's always good. Okay. So, what are the options? Let's do the coming there to take a two dice block on this guy, or just running back round here. I think. I think we don't want to overcommit too much to this side. You can block him. You can block him. He's probably not going to run through here, so I'm probably safe just coming here. And then that stops the switcheroo. Is that one dice still? Oh yeah, because I pushed Janie back. Yeah, that's fine. Stay where I am. Okay. Oh, stop it. Oh, come on, man. Really? She's really tiresome. It's the old hope you kill everybody with a star player strategy. Fun times. How many times have I blocked Janie now? Where's my pal, okay? Where's my pal? Finally. Oh, cool. Yeah, I thought I might be. I know he does occasionally. I hadn't actually checked the stream, but yeah, that's cool. What's the best option here? He's going to want to break away down this side. And these guys are already tied up regardless. So the question is, if I fail the dodge and die, that's really bad. But just standing there, there's no value to it. So go there, and then he can just come through the middle, but he's got no protection if he does do that. So I think that's probably best. And I'd rather he came through the middle anyway, I think, is the situation. Still allows me to free the mummy if needs be. Okay, that's interesting. He is slightly running out of players, so that's not the worst idea in the world. Oh god, another POW? Is that 100% on ghouls now? Jesus. Okay, that's mostly fine. I guess we do the blitz bit first.
This is gonna be enough to come out on top.
That's my wrestle guy. Yeah, we kind of want to see where it goes. Nice. Saving it up for the one that counts. Need to get some of these guys around now. How to do that though? That's the question. One dice, not doing that. Probably just dodging this guy, aren't I? Currently can't dodge anyone else here. That's the only thing that's really worth doing. Probably the best bet. Youch! There's a pain. Okay. We're both running out of players. So it's a little bit scratchy.
This is going to be decisive.
Yeah, that would be nice, wouldn't it? Getting him out makes sense. Ooh. This is some big rolls. Wow. Whew. Zombie. So he can move to there. He could dodge out. I want to see what this does first. Okay, a couple of ghoul dodges is not the turn I want to have. It's a bit dicey. Take it, it's my wrestle guy. Okay, that's not too bad. Let's see if we can get another one. We have. Seven. Yep, reroll that. And yeah, there's no point not doing it. Keep the tackle guy on him and we'll do what we can. I guess that's about it. Yeah, that was a good turn. Three gold dodges is, yeah. It's very good. Very lucky. Okay, that's okay, as bounces go. Oof, that's nasty. Yeah, quite possibly. I might have missed the square. I don't see Blood Bowl probably on here. I think this guy was, yeah, what was it here? Maybe, yeah, maybe I missed that. he's off this guy. Look at him go. Wow. Oh wow. Okay. That's pretty extreme. Fumble? Oh, is it a miscatch? Okay. Phew! God, I thought we were in for a bad one there. Have I got anybody in scoring range? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. See if I get this guy with tackle. Yes, that's good. Can he score? This guy can score, can't he? Whoa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He can. So I don't want to get too cocky. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So he's the only person who can score. Okay, so I'll take this on, and if it works, I'll do. Oh no, he can score. Okay, this is the best way of doing it. Oh wow, with sure hands as well. Blimey, that's not great. And look at that bounce as well. Oh my god, yeah, that was the safest way of doing it, I think, because the bounce was unlikely to be that bad, but yeah, it's kind of got a bit crazy there, unfortunately. Yeah, I had a chance of scoring myself, and then there's a very real chance that you might get a unlikely like touchdown himself. Wow. Oh, this is frustrating. This is just a reroll. Oh, come on! Oh, that's fucking horseshit! Fuck's sake! Oh my god, this fucking tournament! Every single one of these games! Rerollable three up and the ball not to go any go there. Four tackle zones around it and it somehow bounces out into just one. Fuck's sake. I mean, getting dice to bits in a tournament is all right once, but when it's four games in a row, it kind of starts to grate a little bit. Kind of stops being funny. Wow, this is annoying. Oh wow, other players, other people's players miraculously survive, of course. Yeah, and he's back to 10 for the second half. So. Do, 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 do.
Hello and welcome.
Okay. This is not ideal, but fine. Ghouls mobile. I think they're fine there. Even if it is a perfect defense. Okay, let's give it a go. That's a good start. We'll take that. It's not bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're definitely safe from Janie. That's one turn. One turn of safety. Okay. Come on, guys. Let's kill some of these idiots.
This player likes to be well assisted.
Oh, they're taking it, the thralls. They are surviving. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He can get up to the 10. So he can get up to the 14. So we'll go here. Okay. That's the first trick to defending against vampires. Just don't have a cage at all. Just hide at the back. You can get away with it for a turn, and cool, yeah, instantly just kill a guy. Yeah, I'll smash three people, three dice of mummies on everybody, they're fine. Just randomly kill a dude straight away. Makes sense. What could go wrong? Oh, he's fine as well, obviously. Yeah, no problem. No problem at all. Where the fuck's he going? I mean, I'm not going that side of the pitch, I don't know why you're running over there, my dude. Oh, that's his guy. Well, that makes sense.
Aha,
Excellent. That's what we want. Oh, I've had enough of you. Please go away. I'm not sure what's going on here. I don't know if he's just letting me score early because he wants to try and win the game. He thinks there's a better chance of winning the game that way. Not sure. Yeah, so Cheney's obviously the real danger man. If he tries to gaze into the cage. So, trying to get him down, mark him down, get him out of the way. Well, that was interesting. Not sure about that, my friend. Oof, wow, okay. That's punishing. Oh, he's regenerated, obviously, yeah. Why wouldn't he? No! Why are you doing that? Oh my god, this interface. Nice. That is what we want. Oh, don't regenerate. Come on. Give me one of them. Just give me one. Come on! Oh. Why? Why, Jesus? Oh, I was gonna take a bit. Come on. Come on! Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I took that just because the both down was cool as well. I was happy enough with that. Okay, so I defended here, not doing a mega cage, just like putting a screen in front of my cage, so that was much better protection against hypnotic gaze than previous. So those guys are still in range of gazing. So if I'd just done a mega bunker cage, then you could have just got through it. But this way, he has to get through this screen of these two guys, and also this screen of these two guys. Right. Not getting that ghoul killed, even for a turnover. I think I'm in such a strong position, I didn't need to. Obviously, he's just powered that ghoul now. Great. For fuck's sake! Okay, I'm just going to score because I'm out of the tournament, so it's boring. Might as well just have some fun, see what we can do. I didn't make my KOs, but he made his KOs. What were the odds of that? I think they were 100%, weren't they? They were 100% that was going to happen. Okay. Well played. Fucking ridiculous. He's got a fucking 12-man vampire team, and it's the middle of the second half, and he's got 11 players on the pitch. Every single fucking game. Two players down to a 12-man vampire team. Oh, another pal! Brilliant! Well fucking done! Oh, another armor break. It doesn't happen when anyone's playing Vamps apart from against me. Every single opponent gets to keep all their players for every single turn of the game. That is how Blood Bowl works. It's fucking incredible. Just fucking rolling dice. Doing whatever the fuck he wants. Just standing a fucking standing chain next to a mummy. Why not? Just fouling for no fucking reason. What a fucking prick. Oh yeah, Cheney's fine, obviously. Yeah. Why the fuck wouldn't he be? Oh yeah, more armor 7 players, completely fine. Oh, about time. Okay. We got a chance. Fucking get in. Finally, some fucking punishment for all of this bullshit.
It will finish in the public. In general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Just trying to work out whether he can surf this ghoul or not with the hypno gaze. To move him. Not without completely giving up the ball, I don't think. Oh wow. Double one, he was going for it. Is that the Russell guy? Yeah, it is. Aboo. That is pretty frustrating. Okay, and it wouldn't normally do this, but I'm trying to win the game, so I need to get someone in scoring range. He's got options. I've left him an easier score than I probably could have done. But yeah, like I said, let's see if we can try and win the game. Let's have a bit of fun. Yeah, I had two dice on the ball there. I mean, he did double one, so it's not an achievement. But yeah, I needed to push down one of these players. Well, that's not the right decision. Where's the shorthands guy? Is he dead? Is that the guy he killed? That was one of the guys he killed, yeah. Guys, come on, just basic ball handling. Like, the pass was the one that I didn't really expect to get, but just I threw it with a reroll. Just make it interesting, guys. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed all of my misery. hopefully see you again next time. So, goodbye.